right from them if we look inside this day newspaper. Now, we know say the concerning the strike, we won't share that we're supposed to start tomorrow. We hear say as they start their own today. And we hear say for this NLC strike, they say court, we don't give injunction, say make them no do the strike. Mm-hmm. Now, Labour, they come outside, they insist, say strike goes to Shelley. Say they know they are aware of any judicial process. Mm-hmm. Chukwudi, if you say this statement is actually valid.
First, for the ASU own, you not get anything to do with the 30,000 minimum wage. As we wanna say, the memorandum of understanding when they sign with federal government, it be like say the government they take them they play. So it be like say maybe they just won't do, they won't give the government. You know, say if you go buy suya, if after you don't perceive the aroma, you go say when they give you taste. It be like say they all won't give the government small taste. As we know, they run from fight, they like quarrel. Now
they for like the quarrel pass fight.
They like the quarrel pass fight. For the Nigeria Labour Congress, Trade Union Congress, and United Labour Congress, they don't already talk them since, say, November 6th, now the day when we say they will go on strike. Now, the federal government approached the National Industrial Court, come collect injunction. But the truth, we say, we don't discuss them, say, why would they allow matter reach where the thing don't tie wrapper before we come begin the act? Like yesterday, even reach night, they begin one meeting by 6 p.m. Say, reach this morning, 11 a.m., they go down submit all their reports. But organized labor say nothing concerned them with that particular meeting. Now, all this fire brigade approach, now problem. What did Nigerians they ask for now? Say, on the one hand, the Nigeria Labor Congress or organized labor, they ask, say, increase the salary of workers. But the reality now, say, we get states around 27. When we say the one when they even they pay now, self now, serious problem, it can't be to increase. But people don't come place and side by side, we say, how much governor they collect as security votes? How much governor they collect as allowances? All the people when they pack as aides, commissioners, how much then they receive?
But you know, waiting in Chukwudi, we're going to need to wait to see how effective this strike will be. If, because people still did that, so they go share it tomorrow. If you go share it tomorrow, how effective it go on top of the minimum wage of 30,000 already they fight for.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.